Oh, oh, pardon us, Your Majesty.
Where's your little boy?
Wait, give it back, you brat!
Give it
back! Give it back! Give it back!
Does this explain your eagerness to walk in the woods every day? Does it? Answer me.
Dear Ishmael, I can't think of anything more painful than writing this letter to you. I feel
I can't think of anything.
I have to tell you the truth.
Dear Ishmael, than writing this letter to you.
When we met the last time in the cedar tree,
I feel I have to tell
you. And I felt your body move against mine.
When we met the last time in the cedar tree,
and I felt your body move against mine. I knew with certainty that everything was wrong. I knew we could never be right together, and that soon I would have to tell you so. And now, with this letter, this is the last time I'll write to you. I'm not yours anymore. I don't love you, Ishmael.
Thank you.
A regular fan?
Fucking Jap bitch.